In 1854, Charles Dickens' novel, Hard Times, begins serialization in his magazine Household Words. Hard Times is the 10th novel by Charles Dickens, first published in 1854. The book surveys English society and satirizes the social and economic conditions of the era. Household Words was an English weekly magazine edited by Charles Dickens in the 1850s. It took its name from the line in Shakespeare's Henry V, familiar in his mouth as Household Words.